Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. We got a bit of a fight coming up, but we can examine it kind of beforehand. I mean, that's what me and Ken have been doing. So this guy's like resistant to everything. We don't actually remember this fight too much. This is actually one of the last things we did before I lost my saves, and then we redid this entire game for an LP. So as I said, soon it's going to get into blind territory, and it looks like these sentinels are kind of weak to fire, which is something we were talking about.
Just be looked at his resistances, and he's healed by most elemental effects.
Yep.
Which is a problem for our two mages here.
Well, one's a wanderer and one's a mage. But I have mage-like abilities that are mostly close range, so I guess we'll just hop in there and I guess we'll start the fight then. I think I have to talk to him anyways. I have wrought.
There thou art! The upstart that seeketh to upset the harmony of Heimerheim! Why hast thou ventured here, Avatar of Man? Why dost thou seek the downfall of Lord May, King Boreas, Sovereign of Winter?
I guess I just hate snow, or I've come here in search of the elusive White Witch.
So thou seekest but another human, a worm of no import. But though thou tramplest through my realm and besiegest my fortress, thou shalt not have her!
So tell me, Boreas, what is it that you have done to this realm of the fairy?
Fairy, I have marcheth to the gallows, Heimerheim drawn forth from freeze and frost. How they mocketh me, my brother seasons. Thou art the ugliest quarter, they sayeth to my frozen face. Thou art the blemish of the year. Fool that thou art, my brothers. Winter is the jewel of the seasons. And now it is the ruler of time and Heim! Heimerheim!
How did you ever overcome your three sibling?
'Tis easy when thou hast but to wish upon a well, and the generous pit delivereth unto thee the power of chaos. It doth whisper, the demon straight into my wintry wit, and a woman he sendeth forth into the fields of faery. The stone of stars, no more doth she ask of me. The stone and blood of imps. In return, she giveth unto me this staff, my siblings enslaved within. Strong are they, these immaculates, stronger than thee, for thy wield the powers of darkest demons. And stronger than thee I am too, the lord of all the seasons, the ruler of all the elements, the one king of eternal winter!
Enough of this. Our battle has been a long time coming.
Aye, Avatar, aye! Thou hast traveled far and delveth deep into the heart of winter, but here thou shalt find thine end. Ice preserveth life and death, and in between the two, thou shalt spend the ages in frost encased!
Okay, so we're gonna start fighting. Ken, now's the time for buffs. I'm gonna make my fire elemental, and then I'm gonna make him far away here, and then I'm gonna buff Constitution, so get ready.
A fine stroke of luck.
Hopefully he doesn't kill us all in one hit.
Vanquish them.
There we go. Hopefully we'll be okay. Well, rip Midora.
Well, there goes our,
rip me. That's fine. You know what? I feel like I should just bring him here in Emolite.
Maybe.
You guys are fine.
It looks good.
Alright.
Okay, let's see what I can do with this guy. Best off starting with that.
I'm gonna have to take on some of the sentinels.
I'm gonna wait until trying debuffing him, until Midora has a turn, but I'll try these silver arrows. I'll lower his armor a bit. And let's see what I can do. Maybe I can try poisoning him.
Yeah, the thing we realize is he doesn't really have any he resists elemental shit. Alright, first things first, I'm gonna buff myself with speed.
I'm overheating here!
It just occurred to me I could have set myself on fire, but yeah.
Right. It's fine. I think next turn I'll consider summoning some more summons.
There's really nothing I can do with this guy's turn. Maybe I'll try and slow him.
Might work. Otherwise, he's got really high bodybuilding.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, he does.
Okay, skip the turn then. I'm gonna make myself move back to try and, I mean, doing a lot.
Summon Nick and do this, but I'm gonna try and do this. Try and lower his stuff.
These holy rays illuminate your cowardice.
Damn it, failed.
Yeah, it's we gotta lower. Well, you can't lower his bodybuilding. I mean, you're doing a shit ton of damage to him, so I don't even know why we're fucking worried. Okay, maybe now we can do it.
Alright, we should put Snow Boots on.
I have it.
Oh god, what? Ice Elemental.
I can destroy Summon.
Alright, that's good. Oh, and Fragments. We can probably AoE the Fragments down. Oh no, Water Ward.
Well, now
he's into Water, but you're already healed by Water, is that it? Whatever.
Okay, well, let's start by... Where's Destroy Summon? I had that. Alright, here we go.
What they summon, I can scatter.
Rip.
Alright, I'm gonna move over here. Oh, actually, I'll just buff you.
Only
I'm gonna walk down a bit to try and get into range for stuff. Like, I just ran there. It's like, it's fine.
Alright, time for some more shit.
I would AoE this Ice Elemental Fragments. Why is Joanne on fire?
Because you said I'm on fire earlier.
Oh, yeah.
And I can do a lot of damage to the boss. I'm going to focus on killing the boss with my Ranger.
Just go ahead. Well, I can't really do much with this. I'm going to just fucking summon a wolf then.
I think, if you can... Do you still have AP left?
Yeah. 4 points.
Could you tornado?
Not anymore, no. That's 6 points.
That's fine, Medora can just sit and hit the boss then. Maybe one of the elemental fragments.
Actually, yeah. Can I just fucking flame them or something? Or... Let's see. Fuck, I healed it.
Good job. You got an ice staff on! Look, it's fucking blue on it!
Oh, is it an ice staff? I don't remember. It's the one you gave me. Immune to bleeding. I'm healing him slightly. Okay, I think I'm healing him completely.
No, you're doing 20. You did 13 damage total. Like, Widow's gonna heal him for a little bit, but it's probably still gonna do more damage than not. So I can't summon Nick and do things. It sucks. So I'm not gonna summon Nick. Actually, Nick would do poison damage.
Yeah, we need Nick. Yeah, Nick's a good idea.
I'll put him back here so we can get caught anyway.
This is a very odd fight. Just gonna say.
Spot him! God damn it!
We had a plan.
Look, we gotta go for the sentinels. Let's fucking kill him.
Oh, that's my plan right now. Immune to freezing.
Immune to freezing. Immune to freezing!
Why do they keep trying it? Why?
Immune to freezing! My god, that dog was the best tactical choice you could have done!
Accidental.
Foot grenade!
Hey, does bitch slap that water ward? It's next to you? No.
Oh shit, I should have done that, you're right.
Because it's like nearly dead. Freezing.
It's also kind of pointless.
Oh wait, I have to touch it. How much HP do these things have? 667. Maybe I don't have to touch it. I don't know. I could try and touch it, or I could try and kill it. Do I have flare?
Boss.
I don't know. I guess let's go touch it. Doesn't do anything. Yeah, here's the problem. I'm not a very good attacker in that sense, but whatever. Okay, I can probably kill this thing. Yeah. Fuck you, Water Ward.
Yeah, for all that. What did I do to him?
Just removed his water immunity. Like the only thing it does. But like, I don't know. The Sentinel's still up, so. What are the ice fragments weak to, by the way? Just fire?
I have no idea.
Okay, well, whatever.
Probably fire, yeah.
Probably.
Alright, I'm gonna grenade him, I think. Nice.
Good job.
My fucking god.
It tells you where it fucking goes.
It told me it would go up there. It says, yep, yeah, we'll hit all of them. Alright, whatever. Grenade time.
No, you have to do the walk of shame. Your last
no, part. I'll fucking die. Okay, logically this will not miss, but it's gonna miss. Ah, YOLO.
This will nail you to the video.
Go straight for ya.
No, John, no, Johan.
Oh man, he's almost dead. I'm sorry.
Sweet.
I wanted him to. Summon to fire elemental, but now he can't.
I'm sorry.
Well, I could do a tornado. Where do you want the tornado to go?
Just give Medora some mobility so she can get in a whirlwind. Sort of like, make sure it hits. Yeah. That's good.
What do you think, Source Hunter? Shall I start shredding from the top or the bottom?
You could do it. Oh, each hit increases chance of disease. Oh, nice. Okay.
That was the worst idea you've ever had, by the way. Fucking,
yeah, probably.
Fucking he's bleeding on top of that. That's the worst part.
Right, so he's immune to knockdown. Now
well,
we know.
He has really high bodybuilding, as we said.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean he's immune to it. Now we know he's immune.
Okay.
I can well wonder if I can try and cripple him again.
Yeah.
I think actually... Oh, no, wait. Fuck these... Fuck these icicle things. I don't think I'm gonna kill them, though.
They're not even doing anything. Just whirlwind, then.
Whirlwind... Will it kill them? Probably not.
I don't know. They don't do anything, really. They tried to freeze my...
They tried to freeze, but now Medora's there. My friend to freeze Medora. But fine.
Oh, you can't kill them both anyways.
Guess what time it is?
What time is it? Oh, God.
I'm gonna hit Medora with this, but it's fine. She's gonna get mad at me. It's her own grenade.
Wow, you didn't even kill them.
That's an armor piercing grenade. And it's a sack the lowered armor. No, leave Nick alone, you asshole. No! Well. He knew the real threat. The one gonna disease him. Get him, dog.
There you go.
Get a dog.
He's like a little, like, duck butt now.
Let's not fuck around anymore.
Why don't you just step up slightly on the stairs so you never miss again? Just go up slightly.
Well, the arrows hit, just like the fucking ability didn't hit. And I can't, because I'd miss a turn. I'd eat my turns. What else should I hit him with? I should blow a plague grenade.
Just a little dose.
Right. Your hand's fine. Look at that. It's full health.
What the fuck?
Grip your dog.
Oh yeah, because he summoned the dog too. You can't have more than one summon. Oh yeah, I do water. I do water damage. I can slow him maybe. Could slow everyone, so. I was thinking the oil, but try this one. Need freezing? Whoops. Okay, that was a wrong ability. Walk of shame.
Fucking mic light, everyone. This is how it always is. Don't think this is an exception. So I fucking let me heal you. Fucking character gets frozen.
There we go. What happens to him now? Oh, he has 50% fire.
So he's now can be killed with fire now.
Yeah. If you actually look at it, from gear, his water resistance is 200%.
Yep.
actually hit that? Valid target. Target is blocked. Maybe I'll just walk back there.
Is it just me or is this devoid of music?
It is. This game seems to do that a lot now, actually.
Hey, put your own music in.
Alright. I just want to be free. Da 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 da.
Yo. Fuck you.
The game does that all the time, though. I don't know. I don't know what changed, because I don't think it used to do that, but... I mean, you just hear the same overlapping soundtrack anyways, so...
Oh. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh no!
I call to burn thy body.
Wow. What the fuck? You summoned a fire elemental, the county of fire elemental? Get 1v1'd.
So he did. So I'm thinking right now. Back. Oh wow, that hurts.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Stop dying, you cowards!
Yeah, actually, I think I should.
But now he's immune to fire!
I did Immolation on myself. Where's some food I can eat? That only requires. I think I'd have to drink a potion. It's not worth it. Will Joanne get to go before me? Does Joanne have healing even? I think he healed himself. Maybe I should heal myself.
I'll heal you.
Nah, I'll heal myself. It's fine.
I mean, I have the first aid skill. It is. Drank a large? Wow.
It's a boss fight. If I'm not gonna do it during a boss fight, when the fuck else am I gonna drink
wow.
a large? Waste of resources, Mike. He's got fire immunity right now, by the way.
I can't give a fuck.
I'm gonna deal with that. Where'd the ward even go?
It's behind him by Nick.
Oh yeah, so it is. I'm gonna make it rain, by the way. You know that shit explodes dude, with fire, right?
Is almost dead. Just want to point that out.
I know. Are you close enough for vitality boosting? Too bad.
Don't eat it.
There we go. More constitution. Kill that fire ward, please.
I heard you hit one thing, though. It won't kill it.
Why you gotta be that way?
You know what? I'm gonna smack the boss.
Yeah, show him who's
it's not a bad
boss.
Idea, actually. I'm just gonna keep alright, fine.
Why is there water- ice elemental fragments when you made everything set on fire? Dude, I'm totally using
this stuff.
They're
not, there's a fire elemental fragments.
No, it says oh yeah, you're right, actually. No, I was looking at the corpse, that's why. Hey, what the fuck? Hey,
Yeah, like, I told you summoned a fire elemental with the 1v1 in your fire elemental.
This is awkward.
Excuse me, sir. Now watch, they fucking punch, like, just gonna have a slap fight where they heal each other.
Nah,
stupid.
I wanna fucking slap this thing. I like how it's not actually part of the fight, it's just burning as a part of, like, its own
thing.
Yeah,
it's burning on its own.
Yeah, what the fuck is this? I just let it do it, I'm not even gonna do anything. It's gonna die in a sec. Yeah, one.
Rip and piss.
Hey!
Hey, stop it! Stop it! Stop it, you guys!
Warm as dragon's breath!
Oh god, Medora.
Wow. The other one hits her. Yeah, she's fucking dead. It's nice knowing you, Medora. I'll see you back
actually,
at the
end. Oh god, what's gonna happen to you?
I'm just frozen.
Rippin' piss.
Slow fail.
Slowed fail. Get good, King Boris. Oh, get good!
I'm the one who fucking invests into bodybuilding and fucking he can't fucking freeze you? What the- one sec.
Hey.
Immune to freezing is bodybuilding. Actually, I don't have enough in that. Okay, I'm gonna have to invest in that.
You wanna see my Hanzo ult?
Sure.
God damn it!
Good, you didn't hit the stairs this time, and you killed him.
Can I throw any fucking angry grenades at him? No, I can't.
Yeah, you remember when I said that he has a fire elemental, fire immunity up? Yeah. He kind of still has that.
What do you care?
Because what the fuck am I gonna do right now?
Jerk off?
I guess so. Yeah, I'll fucking. Actually, wait.
Wait, the firewall is following him. It's adorable.
I think that's what it does. Fuck.
It's like a little baby fire elemental. We're gonna go murder it.
I can't fucking hit it. I just want to hit myself. Apparently very difficult to do. I don't know how to play this.
It's a video game.
Yeah.
You may have heard of it.
To burn my eyes. No, burn my eyes won't do it. Hasted would do it. Because I can sit warm, but I can't fucking see myself, apparently, because his fat ass is in the way. You know what?
Tell you what, I'll kill him for you, don't worry about it.
How about I suffer the consequences of this? There, now I'm not fucking wet. I'm not fucking dinged anymore.
Hey, good job.
No grave contains me.
Oh, there goes Nick. Oh,
how much health does he have left?
Probably should have healed Medora now that I think about it. Oh well.
Eh. Oh. Rip in piss.
And that's the end of the king. He's got a long dagger, a longbow, an elemental staff, and
no claymore.
At the end of the battle, or what?
Of course you get the legendary shit. Actually, no, the Medora gets legendary shit.
Yeah.
Thanks.
The elemental staff, I'm pretty sure, is a quest item.
A fucking elemental staff, though.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Unlocks ice wall. Can you fucking finish the fight?
I'm fucking trying, alright? Stop rushing me. Oh my god, why are these things the hardest things to hit? Right, man, to click it. Good job.
No!
No!
He won.
Your fire elemental lost.
Because he fucking died of old age.
Oh no, yeah!
No, Medora.
Fading fast.
And maybe she'll have Medora drink a potion. That's fine. Nah. Nah, it's calculated.
I'm gonna fucking heal her, it's fine.
Can't shoot shit, sir.
Yeah, I had nothing to do with that. Actually, I had some to do with that, but because I made it rain.
Oh, what the fuck? What's this bullshit shot I can make?
No glory.
What the fuck?
I shot the wall behind your hand and it hit the fire elemental.
The curve was just right where the arrow ricocheted. It's fine.
Fucking don't drink to that.
Can I destroy summon? No. I think it has a massive cooldown.
Still on cooldown?
Massive cooldown, dude.
Well, Fire Mantle's almost dead anyway.
Yeah, because it doesn't like being wet.
Oh, one more, you can do it. Yeah.
Of course I can. Oh, we did it.
Yes!
What'd you get?
I knew if I moved at all, I'd fucking fall over.
You know, I like
one of the great joys of this game.
I like how long it takes, like, for characters to go, like, oh, fuck.
I'm out of carrot. You better pick that up. There we go.
I've got my eyes on the prize.
Eyes on my prize.
I'm just gonna let you pick up that staff, because it's, yeah.
Oh, is it already identified?
Yeah.
Oh.
Tis I, the Summer King. Holy do I. Hey, quick.
Lockpicking belt. I guess I'll hold on to that.
This dialogue.
Excuse me.
The staff is talking to me.
Out of the way. It's Lurian's turn. Well, I thought the day would never come. Thanks for giving old Carrot Face the great melt. We in the Earth Kingdom owe you a tremendous. What? Well, you'll have to wait your turn. Oh, for the love of all that's igneous, go ahead then. If it'll stop your Almen.
Excuse me, but I gotta say my piece. I don't know why there's no voice dog for this. I won't last another minute in this uncouth company. My left side's burnt to crisp and our right side reeks of moss. That must be, spring? Oh, no. It must be fall. Because one is spring and the other one's summer. Remind me once again who you are.
I'll answer that. We are the sovereigns of the seasons, kind hero. And we thank you for saving us from our rather deranged brother, the one-time King of Winter. I am Sua of the Summer Kingdom. These are my siblings, Semista of Spring and Larian of Autumn.
How can I break you out of the staff?
We overheard a crafty little imp named Jijix tell Boreas that the staff can only be destroyed where it was created, the Elemental Forge. He seemed to imply that the forge was somewhere in Iverheim itself, but I know not its exact location.
But you must hurry, I can feel my breezes stagnating with this tiny prison, and Mr. Hothead the Hare has turned his place into a sauna.
Better the crackle of embers than this idiotic blustering.
Cover your ears, hero. Nothing whips up a flame like a whirlwind.
I'll begin searching for a way to break you free.
The Elemental Forge, hero. It's the only way.
Alright, so we have it now.
Dense and devil sprats, comrade. A talking staff? Burn it before its sauce tendrils start leeching your eye jelly.
I'm gonna use it.
Yes. Please smash that evil piece of craftsmanship before I end up pregnant with sauce homunculi.
He's gonna use it right now.
Raise the glacial barriers.
That's ice wall.
Fucking mail.
It's a really nice staff, but I guess we have to, for the questline, we have to destroy it. Fucking mail.
I got the front for the best.
Yeah. Let's see. This is the way out that we were. This is the original way we were supposed to come in. And then we came in through here, I think? Yeah. Or was it here? Yeah, it was here, because that was the entrance to that thing. And so, then over here, there's nothing. And there's actually a force field here. Weirdly enough. And beyond the force field is a bunch of rooms. And what appears to be treasure. Or very...
Oh, treasure.
There's grapes or something in there, I don't know. I would love to go into there, though. But I guess we should destroy the staff first. Or maybe the staff is the key. What do you think?
Find out.
Next time on... No.
Dragon Ball Z.
I'm not ending it yet. I don't know. What do you want?
Oh, shit, you tricked me.
Well, I don't know. What do you want to try, then? You want to see if we can get into there?
I want the loot.
Okay, well, let's have a look at that first.
Oh my god, that fucking treasure. Oh my god.
Like a blue force field.
You lick it.
There's a blue force field, which you cannot step past. Did Boreas drop anything like a force field? Because remember, he was supposed to drop some other shit, you know? Like, to help with Arhu, like, unfreezing shit? You try the teleport improvement. Dude, it worked!
What the fuck?!
It worked! You're a fucking magician.
I'm fucking David Blaine!
Alright, that was...
I don't even know how I did that.
That was pretty impressive.
Cause, like, there's, like, one pixel, I was like, oh, okay, then.
Intruders by.
Oh, God!
Oh, God! Intruder. Let's see. Holy shit, there's a ton of gold in here. Holy fucking shit. This is your room, fuck. Dude,
I don't know where I'm going, Mike, but you better save because I've gotta go
better
fast.
Detonate that mine safely. Trip over it myself.
Seven grant us gliding power.
There's some fucking shit here. Alright.
Fuck it, I don't care how it did it. Go.
Do.
Highway to the danger zone.
My life is ebbing away.
That almost worked.
Stop me now.